From News Channel 5 Weather, I'm meteorologist Lelan Statom. On this Monday, more hot weather, although the heat advisories have been taken away. We will see a cold front approach the area, and for us, that's going to increase those rain chances a little bit going into the afternoon hours. Here now, we'll look at your 7-day forecast. You've got highs in the mid to low 90s over the next couple of days.